think I cannot see your spies flying over my base. Please, look all you wish, because this may be the last time you ever see my stronghold. As you can see, my defenses are impenetrable, and my toxic weapon systems will poison your troops long before they reach me. Prepare to tell your three-eyed grandchildren of your defeat this day.
Welcome back to Command & Conquer Generals Contra, and welcome to the next challenge for the Stealth General. We're going to face the Toxin General, of course. Please get over here. You can join us here. You got yourself shot down, naturally. That's kind of what's supposed to happen there. Don't really need any of this right now. But once that barracks is done, we're going to build some defenses here, of course. There we go. And one of you over here, please. Then let's get our arms factory going here. There we are. One of you... I mean, this guy doesn't really have much stealth. As Jamal Kell is still stealthed, even with the... this general here, but nevertheless we want some reinsurances here. And these guys also have a good sight radius, so it's not just a stealth that they're good for. And yep, getting this here. Maybe we'll get that factory at one point. Let's see about that when we get to that. So let's build one of you here, and we're going to stealth you, of course. That's important, because otherwise we're going to... I mean, occasionally they just drive into range then, instead of attacking straight away, and I always like that when that happens. Two more of you, please. And you can build me palaces soon, which I mean black markets, not palaces. So... that's being taken over. Nice, nice. That's how it's supposed to work. You can come over here also as a repair person. I mean, do you expect me to not build a war factory?
Give me back that oil, Derek. Don't you know petroleum is a key ingredient in my toxins?
There we go. Got these ones here already. Let's get another one of you. You can destroy this here. I like this little surrender flag. It's kind of cute. There we go. And everybody's busy. Nice, nice. May as well stealth you workers here. I know you can stealth you later anyway, but may as well do it now. Let's destroy this pesky anti-air nest here. It's just called SAM site. I thought I had like a fancy name, but it doesn't. It's just the SAM site. So you can destroy that. I think I want a second one of you here. Oh, these guys are coming out of their holes now. That's okay, because you're all going to die now. That is not supposed to happen. You know what? It's going to abort this for a moment. You can get yourself killed here, please. You come over here. That was actually destroyed, but who cares? You can destroy this, please. And then we're going to build another one of these here. Okay, you also need to get yourself stealth. And we need another one of you, and we definitely need more black markets. Most definitely. And then let's get this one here. Oh, and then let's not get anything else, because we don't have any more upgrades here. There we go. I've got more of you. There we go. Okay, and the next one. Oh wait, oh, yet another one, okay. Whatever. I can live with that. There we go, goodbye. Let's get a couple more of you. And you can build me... you know what, let's get one more of these, because we generally have enough of the other ones. Of course, we also want artillery defenses. But we also need more money for that. You join this team here, and yeah, one of you needs repairs. That's fine with me. So maybe get one more worker over there, because those die quickly anyway. And we probably want... Okay. Get over here. Build me that. That's a terrace, that's fine. You can build me yet another one of these over here, if possible. Maybe also one of these. Because why not? I need a palace for that, so never mind. Never mind. There we go. Oh, more of you here. That's okay. Oh, we can still reach you there. Nice, nice. We also need at least one of these here. But we'll get to that when we get to that. There we go. Let's build you here. If we could do that. Nope. There we go. That's good enough. Anything else here? Nope. We may as well stealth you. Because why not? Do we need a quick mortar strike? Did I? I think I accidentally sped up the game there. So, one more of you. And yeah, you need to get yourself stealthed as well, of course. And you please come behind, go behind the lines here. You get over here. And then you need to destroy a bunch of guys so we can. There we go. So we can... What was a... You know what? I have no idea what I was about to say there, so never mind. So, one more of these, please. Did we... No, didn't get all those upgrades yet. But we will. Speaking of which, yeah, these guys here are not too much of a problem. But yeah, still putting some pressure on me here, but not too much. Okay, there we go. That means it's palace time. There we go, and what are we going to get more workers here, because I really don't want these base defenses to die. Let's get one of you here and one of you. May as well summon some of you here. You can hang around here. And just don't move. That should be good enough. Yeah, you can get me this going. And one more of you. Yes, the scan is always good to have. Yeah, I think generally we're okay here, but what we also want is more anti-air. Does this guy have the Tuxedo? I always forget about it. Or I'm confused with Shockwave, one of the two. Not much from this side here so far, but I'll take it. Oh, great. Whatever, you're dead now. Palace is almost ready. Let's get four of you in there and then maybe... Okay, so let's get repair. Then let's get other things. Oh yeah, your stealth. Does it mean... Whatever. Can fix that. You can fix yourself here. And yeah, you can get in here. You know what, maybe you just get in here for now. Or maybe you heal yourself first, because you just got damaged here. Yeah, you want that. Here we come, General. Like a chemical spill. Then two more of you for repair purposes. You can get behind my palace here. And we would like to have worker camouflage as well. Okay, wasn't there one more? Oh yeah, I got this guy here. There we go. So, then... Ooh, okay, we definitely need someone to repair this. That is stealth, well, theoretically. If it attacks all the time, it's of course not stealth, but whatever. Let's get another one of you going here. Yeah, let's do that, because... And then some of these upgrades here. Definitely the rocket upgrade, even though my base defense don't really use many rockets, do they? Man, this needs to be rebuilt already. Not a fan of that. But what can you do? What's happening here? Whatever. Nobody cares. You get over here and repair things. And yeah, this should be it for now. And I would like to have maybe one or two more of you. Oh snap! What the hell do you think you're doing there? Why are you attacking that specifically? You know what? I don't care. If I can shoot you down this way, I'll take it. Stupid acid attack. You don't scare me. You're not super long ranged, so you're automatically not scary. Let's maybe get one or two more of you. Oh, what the hell do you think you're doing here? I know you can't see me initially, but shouldn't you start attacking at one point? You want whatever? Be my guest. I really want a hospital to heal these guys here, but I guess we're not going to get that anytime soon, are we? Whatever. Just so many of you guys here. Everybody just hates this one base defense here. Oh well. You can fix that, please. Palace, I think that also needs to be camouflaged. And the panic button, I guess, would be nice, but what we really want is our Scudstorm and whatnot. You can also build me another one of these. I mean, there's only one promotion left, which is nice. So what's the status here? So no Scudstorm in action yet. Good, 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 good. Oh, hello, German Kel. There we go. Just shoot these guys here. So not many Lunas yet. I do appreciate that. So these guys here are going to... I don't think he has much stealth detection, but anyway, let's just summon two of these here. Then they might just... Might do some good at one point. Also, we would like to have another one of these maybe here or so. Just in case. Another one of you, you don't scare me. Oh snap! I knew I forgot about something. Well, what did I? Nope, nope. I knew I forgot about something. Okay, you get out of the way here. And where's my detox person? There we go. So let's get a couple of you. This is not great. Is it? Oh, sure isn't great. Ah, whatever. We did shoot that guy down, just not in time. So, you please detox everything here. Yep, that wasn't so great, was it? Look at all that pink. Oh, fantastic. Now you are here. Can you please target this guy here? That would be great. Oh, wow. You actually... Wait, no, you didn't manage to pull that off. I think there's a chance. So you know what? You help out here, just in case. So one barrage from... Why did you not attack? I guess you... There was someone else on the... You know what? Whatever. You can pull this off. Just attack this guy. If I need to sacrifice all of you for that, then... That's how it is. Get some repair people here. There we go. Finally. Was that so hard? And because this week is going to get some guys here as meat shields in the way. What's happening here? Oh, fantastic. More of these shenanigans here. It's not what I need. Whatever. Let's get some of you here as well. And then let's rebuild. You please fix that. And you guys can just meat shield in the meantime. Awesome. More of you. Not what I need, but at least we have a couple of these guys here in the way now. We do have self-repair, so that's something. And look at the fireworks. Sweet. There we go. Good, 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 good. And did we... Wait a second, didn't we get... there we go. Yeah, I was just wondering. You can come over here as well. Looks like you're dead now. Sure got yourself sniped there. This isn't ready yet. So let's check on the... Scudstorm still not ready, so I might actually build mine in time. Of course, single Scudstorm isn't going to disable his Scudstorm. But let's see. Snipers here doing some nice sniping. I appreciate that. I think I'm just going to have these guys just eat some attacks, so my base defenses can recover. Did we have... yeah, some of these rebuild themselves, so what's... oh, snap. That was not supposed to happen, but it did happen. Well, we had that before, hadn't we? Also, we should destroy that factory or take it over. Someone should also fix this. We have too many guys here anyway, so just get over here. Okay. What's happening here? This again? Get out of here. You didn't even hit that guy, did you? Oh, were you attacking the other guy and that guy? You know what, whatever. Just do something here. And I think I need more of you, because I can barely see anything here. Let's just get more of you then. Okay, can someone just... just kill this guy here. Everyone get in there. Just kill that one guy, okay? Thank you. Then take a step back here. I think that sniper also... nope. Oh, that sniper did die. What a shame. But what can you do? So hang around here. Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. We almost have our promotion there. Let's get another one of you. Because you never know when you need that money. I think the snipers are generally doing a fine job here. Oh snap, it's the super unit. Okay, so we're going to just engage you with these guys. And also engage you with those guys. You have some sort of like... I don't even know what you're throwing at me here. This guy is going to tear through like all my base defenses, isn't he? I guess we have him at half health, so that's not too bad. Yeah, we do need a quick mortar strike. There we go. Nice. And that was the promotion I needed. Do we have a free worker here? We do have now. Build me this. Also, we need some more anti-air here. Okay, that wasn't actually that bad. You rebuild me this, please. So, let's see. Okay, so this guy is still just hanging around. Yeah, we want definitely want those two. We generally want those two. And then let's rebuild our assault force here. Let's say assault force, looks like a throw in the enemy's way force. Well, this guy here got some nice promotions already. I do appreciate that as well. You can hang out here again. I think we did have another guy here, didn't we? Yes. So can we squeeze you in here? We sure can. If we... yeah, there we go. Good enough. Why is this damaged again? I don't even know. In any case, we don't really need that many of you guys here, so... just repair me this, please. I guess we never repaired that properly, did we? What are you doing there? You know what? Never mind. You should really attack this guy here. Can you do this in time this time? Nope, you cannot. Goodbye. That was really a shame, wasn't it? Okay, so let's do all of this again with the cleanup. I think we... yeah, there we go. Okay, so you need to... oh no, that's still being constructed. Okay, that's good then. You were on the correct side there. Well, we tried, didn't we? We certainly tried. I'm gonna build more of you. This is... whoops. There we go. Good enough, good enough. And then let's get some more of you here for repair purposes and whatnot. Okay. Oh, and we should definitely get our hero unit. How about that? Why am I not doing that? That's the real question here. You will be positioned here. I'm going to go this way here. On the other hand, I could also... do we have? Yeah, we might get more of you at one point, but not right now. You can fix this, please. You fix that. Yeah, the sniping actually works quite well. It doesn't do too much, but it does paralyze the occasional unit, which is nice. I mean, not really. I mean, the Chinese boss general said that as well, that she would be just immune. But I mean, nobody's just immune, you know. So that guy, yeah, we definitely need more of you here. Otherwise, this is never going to work, is it? And I don't think this guy has that much stealth detection. In any case, I'm just going to summon more of you here. Oh yeah, and you're promoted because I got that upgrade. Also, I don't think I got the... Yep, didn't get that upgrade here, but I did get it now. Oh yeah, I mean, these guys here seem to be very susceptible to sniper attacks, and maybe... Oh, and traffic jam. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Nice one. Don't know why you had to do that, but never mind. So should we try to take this over? Maybe at one point. In any case. So, this guy here is in the house. You please continue to build this, and we should probably camouflage all of these here again. I think they might send their hero unit again, but we'll see about that when you see about that. For now, you just murder things here. And we will also get you a backup force. Yeah, this one here for now. You can just murder things here. So what's he doing here? Oh, we only have one of these left. Still not building a Scudstorm, okay. I'm fine with that. Let's just build a bunch more of you. For that sweet, sweet scanning ability. Someone should probably finish this, how about that? I don't like it if I sent these guys on a different job and they're still carrying stuff. I don't know, it just bothers me. Oh, hello, look who's here. Yeah, that's going to be a nice traffic jam. That's going to be great. Oh, is someone going to come out of here? Nope, I guess that's empty. Yep, that's going to be a nice traffic jam. I'll appreciate that. Oh, hello. It is indeed. Do we have anyone left here? Yeah, there we go. Do we have anyone left here? Yes, you can build me a tunnel network. And then you can, I guess you can snap even more of these. And boom. Then you can snipe that radar. And then you can snipe this guy here. Yeah, we're just going to slowly snipe our way across this map here. That should work just fine. You maybe get out of the way here. Nice traffic jam. Yeah, this is going to be great. Oh, that's just how I envisioned it. Let's build another force here, and you can maybe tunnel your way at one point. Let's build a second tunnel, just for safety, as usual. There we go, anti-tank nest will be tanked here. Ooh, nice. Well, these guys can probably still reach me. Bet they can. Sure can. This guy here, no, actually, you know what? Let's wait for this. Oh, okay. Oh, let's just do it like that. That's cool. That's cool too. Anyway. Boom. This is, oh yeah, the chemical pump. Wow, that can take a lot of damage. Three hits for the chemical pump. It's one hardcore pump. Anyway. Get over here. Oh, these guys are just, oh, sneaky. Is going past this here. Sneaky indeed. Anyway. Let's just destroy this factory here. That's going to take a moment, but who cares? And let's take a small detour here. And boom. Never know what hit him. Don't have any more of these ready right now, but that's totally cool. Okay, so what could I do here? Can I just... Okay, I can't black this out right now, can I? I mean, I guess I can, but it's not preventing them from actually building this thing. This just takes forever, doesn't it? Whatever, nobody cares. Get in here, please. So do you. For the future. And I guess I want more guys. Oh yeah, you got past that guy because that guy was distracted. That's totally cool. Someone has killed this guy, thank you. So that's gone.
I don't think you want those supplies. They're not ready yet.
Oh snap, you don't want this. Last thing we need is... Okay, you're just going to eat the attack here. There we go. And you guys can clear out this building here. And you will take out this factory here. You come over here. So they're sending more of these this way, even when they're not coming out of that factory. But whatever. That's nice. What do we want to use that on? Because you can't really destroy... Well, whatever. Let's build a couple more of you. Some more of you. I mean, unless he doesn't rebuild his... doesn't repair his storm, but we might use it on something else. Let's see. We've got a couple of you here, so let's get more reserves. And here, this still takes a moment, but you know what? You can actually kill this guy here first. There we go, and then everybody just take out this. There we go. So you go to this junction here, and you mortar strike this building. Nice, nice. So you guys are going to be gone soon. Well, there's a lot of you in there. That's totally cool. Oh yeah, you need to die right now. Thank you. And then everything else here needs to die. And how about we just destroy this? How about we just destroy that? Because I'm just that passive-aggressive. Okay, more of you over here, please. Awesome. So let's continue. Yeah, the tunnel network needs to go. Everything here is fine. The traffic jam is jamming. And I think we should still want more guys here because we will, of course, be able to send more guys through the tunnel quite easily. Why are we not allowed to attack this? Can someone tell me that? That really bothers me. So how strong is this? Okay, not that strong, but this is, it really annoys me that I can detect it but not do anything else with it. I mean, it doesn't matter too much. Oh, hey, there's a worker. Yeah, you're not going to rebuild the scaffolding. Okay. Forget it. Stop. Come on. There we go. So let's just wait until you stealth again. You can attack this radar here. Are you still being... I think you're still being damaged by this, aren't you? Yeah, now you're stealthed again. So we could just scut his front door, but I don't think I want to do that. I want to just take out all this stuff. Let's take that out from here. You can hang around there. Summon some of these guys here. What's happening here? Nobody cares. Or maybe I do care. No, I don't. So you just kill all of those guys. Yeah, this is going to take a while, but it's okay. If we have to eat a scat storm, we have to eat a scat storm. That's just how it is. This guy, he needs to die next. But we also need to kill this worker here. Nope, no, no, no. Stop, 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 stop. Don't do anything foolish now. And yeah, just let this guy here take his time. Okay, so who's actually attacking me here? You are. Okay, fine. We're going to kill you then. And more of you here, please. Awesome. So, yeah, this is okay. This is okay. We might just use the Scudstorm to clear the way, but let's see about that. That guy needs to die as well, obviously. And how about you gather here? There we go, you can come and join these guys. And now you can die. I know this is slow, but we're just not going to risk it. Slow and steady is how we roll. And that's not really an anti-tank gun position, just the scaffolding of an anti-tank gun position. I think we're just going to... We might... Okay, there we go. That building went down quickly. But the guys, of course, are still alive now. Let's destroy you. I think we're going to call in the Scuds. Yeah, I think we're just going to eat the Scuds some. I don't really care. There we go. How would you know? I guess you can see these other guys here. So never mind. Boom. There we go. So, you can come over here. Yeah, you can kill those guys. You can get yourself killed here. Scudson was probably just going to hit like me right in the base here, but who cares really. What do I even want to use this for? Now, I guess we could like scud this area here to clear it out a little bit easier. Question is, does he have any... Yeah, he does have stealth detection here, so you know what we're going to do? Oh, we're going to get this attack here and the panic button. Yeah, let's get the panic button. We hadn't had the panic button in a while. Don't want to risk this guy here getting discovered now. That's a lot of guys. Oh, I guess he's still sending a lot of guys. They just... Okay, so this guy's now visible. That's okay, because we have this guy here. Okay. It's okay, as long as we still have like a building or so, this does not matter. Yeah, oh, this is fine. Nobody cares. And I'm just going to do it slow and steady way. You can come over here and destroy that building, please. And we did build more of you, I suppose. Yeah, we have more of you here. You know what? One of you can stay here. You can destroy this, and whenever it gets rebuilt again, you know what? You just position yourself there. Okay. Oh. Can you please kill the poisoner? There we go. Thank you. Okay, and then just destroy all of this here. Destroy you. Your wine collection. That's a... It's actually a nice quote. Why was that cut from the game? Anyway, kill this barracks here. Getting sick of this infantry here. Oh, this guy can actually hit us. Who would have thought? Let's just dodge you manually. And... There we go. Nice. Okay, let's kill this nevertheless. Yep. This guy here alone can do the job. Oh, look at that. Where did you even come from? I honestly don't know. There we go. Time for you to die. We're going to take our time here. Everything's fine. And you know what? A couple of you can join me here because this is taking just a little bit too long. You kill that guy, please. And we may as well stealth a couple of you here. Oh wait, you were already stealth, weren't you? Oh wait, I lost my command vehicle. I lost my factory here. Yeah, whatever, let's just rebuild that. Steadily rebuilding those, not a fan of that. Okay, there we go. Oh, now you have guys in your tunnel network. Well, it doesn't really matter now, does it? Oh, we may as well get... Oh wait, we don't have a command vehicle, so you can't call in the... the GLA hole. Which means the tunnel network, not the GLA hole. What? Nobody cares. So let's see. Yeah, this is being reconstructed. You can destroy this radar here because it slightly bothers me. And here we go. So we have more of these poisoners. Yeah, a lot of the stuff here, what he has here is really not dangerous to this guy here specifically. Because he doesn't really have that many heavy hitters, does he? Just hang around here. and snipe everything here, and let's get back that command vehicle. What's your command truck? Yeah, that is your official name. There we go. Time for you to die. And you, yes, let us use that Scudstorm on here, because why not? You're not going to rebuild anything here, because I don't like... Where did you disappear to? You know what, whatever. These workers here irritate me. Anyway, let's destroy that. Oh, no, 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 you're not going to follow that guy. That's just... that's a bad idea. I want to... Are Thrax's units actually more resistant to toxins? I don't... Obviously, they're not immune, but more resistant. Well, who knows? Anyway, what are you doing? Just be slightly less enthusiastic, okay? Okay, here we go. So let's drop that here. Let's get some snipers for no real reason. And you can actually destroy these buildings here. So, is there any more scaffolding left here? Just go down here. There could be some scaffolding. There we go. More of you. And that's kind of it, isn't it? But what else is there to say? There we go. So you just defend here and you do the same, then everything should just get itself destroyed. What's the deal here? Yep. This is all just fine. Did he send his hero unit again? Don't think so. These guys actually did a remarkably good job, but we also clocked that bridge. But that's the correct way to do it. And that should... Oh, no, 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 no. We have another one of these here. Okay. Does he have stuff left anywhere? Hmm. I wonder. Oh, yeah. He's got stuff here, doesn't he? Sure does. Get over here. Pretty sure that entire path is just mine, but... details. You want everybody just get over there. I don't care at this point. Just get over there and destroy that. I've got more vehicles than you have mines. Yep. And there we go. You sure have not. Actually, I think it says in his official biography that he studied in Jordan, or he is from Jordan, I think, but I think he studied immunology in Jordan. Any case, thanks for watching. Next time we're going to face, I guess, either the assault general, or we are the stealth general. So, oh yeah, the demolition general, naturally. Thanks for watching and take care.